So what's going on here? Why does this happen? Two words, expansion and attraction. When things heat up, they expand, and air molecules are no exception. The heated air from the flame expands inside the drum, causing the molecules to speed up and separate. Since the top is open, the molecules can escape through the opening with no trouble. When the top is sealed and the drum is placed in the ice water, the air inside contracts, causing the pressure inside to be less than the pressure outside. This results in a vacuum, causing the outside pressure to force the drum to implode so the inner molecules can contract.